This is a no-brainer for anybody in Australia. It is the holy grail of EV ownership. Our solar completely runs our whole property, runs the pumps for the vineyard, runs the rainwater pumps for the house. So we're completely self-sufficient without daytime power having solar. A big reason I purchased a Nissan LEAF and not a different EV is because a Nissan LEAF has the capabilities of V2G, vehicle to grid. So this system, using a Nissan LEAF and a wall box V2G converter, we now have the ability to run our house and winery every single night of the year. 6 years ago, our power bills were about $6,000, which running a winery can amount to about $4,000 a year, and nighttime power about $2,000 a year. Now with having a Nissan LEAF and a wall box V2G converter, we no longer have a $2,000 nighttime power bill. And any extra that's not being used will go back to the grid. We make nearly $3,000 a year by putting a little bit of power back on the grid. Our Nissan LEAF, on a daily basis, we start fully charged. We deliver wine to Adelaide, do a round trip delivering wine. We're back here by midday, from midday to 6 o'clock, recharge the car from the solar panels from our roof. So you're essentially charging the car for nothing. Then at 6 o'clock at night, you turn the car to discharge and you can run your house from 6 o'clock all the way till 6 in the morning, and then charge the car the next day. We are now completely self-sufficient 24/7. And you have the capabilities of never having a power bill in your life again. If you're out there in Australia and you're thinking about buying a new car, you're thinking your next car will be an EV, make sure that EV has the V2G capabilities. You get to use the battery of this car to run your house and small business at nighttime. It's not a single thing, it's a bi-directional generator on wheels.